So the kind of theatre that I like is theatre that pushes the norms and challenges the audience to think in new ways and different ways that makes a change in society. I also enjoy physical theatre and the way that you can express yourself through movement without having to use language to do so, which is pretty cool. In terms of what my interests are, I do love cooking and throwing together lots of different ingredients and seeing what comes out of it. That's what I really love to do. In terms of my pet peeves, I would say people who don't show appreciation or thanks to others on a daily basis. I feel like it only takes just a small amount of time to show someone that you care or that you appreciate them or that you thank them for helping you or doing things. And so that would be my pet peeves, people who don't appreciate or show manners on a daily basis. In terms of this company, I feel like it has potential to really combine virtual reality technology with physical theatre in order to showcase what you can express through different innovative ways in theatre. For example, virtual reality and technology is moving fast, is growing, and is changing a lot. And theatre is taking on that new way of expressing and telling stories. Physical theatre is the traditional convention of expressing yourself, and I feel like combining the two together really creates something new and dynamic for future audiences to see. So,